Welcome to HQR. In this quick tutorial, we'll show you how to change organizations. On the top of every page, the organization you are currently working in will be listed on the left side of the blue bar. If we go to Data Submissions, you can see we're still in the organization Sample Provider 2. On the right side of the blue bar is the button to change your organization. Let's click it and change our organization. This prompts a new window where you can search for another provider or select an organization. Let's choose a new organization from the drop-down by simply clicking on the current selection. Now you see the organizations you have access to. Let's click on Sample Provider. To switch to this organization, click the blue Change Org button. You are now in the Sample Provider organization. You can return to the dashboard at any time. And that's it. Look for more quick tutorials at hqr.cms.gov/support.